Two Fond du Lac County towns turned to the Van Dyne Volunteer Fire Department for protection. But the volunteers who've long provided the service appear to be turning elsewhere.
It takes a commitment to do this, and very difficult for some people to adjust. And so your numbers drop a little bit, and people just fall away because they can't find the time to do it.
Van Dyne has a crew of 30, but could really use 45. Chief Douglas Seffern has posted signs, sent letters, and placed ads in the paper, but recruitment has stalled.
It's hard to keep them and get that many. We just can't do it.
If numbers drop further, Black Wolf Supervisor Robert Keller says the town may be forced to pay another community for coverage.
We spent the money on the equipment and the building. We need the people to manage.
According to the National Fire Protection Association, 71% of the country's firefighters are volunteers. But their numbers are dropping, and the average age of firefighters is going up. The work is physical, so departments need young, healthy volunteers. But Seffern says family life, the economy, and demanding careers are pulling people away.
I don't know where you're going to draw from at this point. I mean, I don't know. Who's capable of providing time, not being paid, for feeling good? Now, there's a lot of people that do.
And he's hoping they step forward. In Van Dyne, Lindsay Vermes, Fox 11 News.